Let's face it, there's simply too much content generated on a daily basis to keep up. Who has time to search every mention of your business, products, competitors, and industry? What you need is a tool that will scour all of the news sites, blogs, forums, and social platforms for you. And luckily, we have one coming up in today's product showcase. How's it going, Sumolings? Vanessa here with AppSumo, and today I want to tell you about brand mentions. The most efficient way to stay up to date on your business mentions, engage with your prospects, and spy on your competitors. Before I dive into getting going with brand mentions, make sure you've subscribed to our YouTube channel to keep up with our business-changing deals. Now, let's get to work. You'll start off by creating a new project, which is the brand you want to monitor. Next, you'll enter variations of the keywords you want to track. Then, select your social media profiles where you want to track mentions and in what language. Brand Mentions will then begin scouring the web for existing mentions. Hold tight for just a few minutes while your data is imported. In no time, your dashboard will populate with real-time and historical statistics and key metrics. You can check out all the graphs that deliver you info on your reach, where people are talking about you, the number of mentions based on the day of the week, and so much more. Plus, you can set up multiple projects and see how the competitors stack up against each other. This is especially useful if you want to always be one step ahead of the competition. Now, here's where Brand Mentions steps ahead of the pack. People talking about you don't always at you. And if you don't look close enough, you might just miss some of the mentions. Not Brand Mentions, though. They will make sure you hear all the talk about your brand no matter what. Now, once you have all of this data, you'll probably want to do something with it. Head over to the Reports section, where you can create custom reports that can be scheduled and sent automatically. Just select which stats you want the report to cover, and before you ask, yes, the reports can be white labeled. In the upper screen area of Brand Mentions, you'll be able to filter your data. Say you want to look at neutral and positive Facebook mentions only. You'll simply click the corresponding boxes and let Brand Mentions do its job. You can then save this as a segment so you can revisit the specific data whenever you need it. Brand Mentions also lets you create real-time, highly customized notifications. This is perfect for those of you who want to put out potential PR fires before they erupt. Simply set up an alert to send an email with negative mentions as soon as they appear so you can stay in front of the crisis. Reputation is hard to build and easy to lose, but fortunately, Brand Mentions helps you shape and stay in control of your public perception. If you want to keep up with how your audience, customers, experts, and influencers talk about you online, then you better click the link below to get Brand Mentions. Business mentions, engage with your car. You wanted bloopers. I think I need to slow down, and I don't know how. I don't know where we left off.